International award-winning actress Kangana Ranaut, in whose name a Kangana 2 hashtag is doing the rounds on social media in the wake of the Me Too campaign, says she will continue to speak against gender issues. Me Too is a global campaign on social media, with women from different quarters and corners of the world sharing their tryst with sexual harassment. Kangana said in a statement, "It's a deliberate stand that I have taken against issues that I strongly condemn. Issues like physical abuse, exploitation, sexual harassment and pay disparity. I am prepared for all the fights that would come my way." Many people took to Twitter and started the trend hashtag Kangana2, talking about how Kangana is a fighter and has spoken about being subjected to physical abuse, exploitation and sexual harassment. Earlier, the actress has openly spoken about her struggle in the film industry as an outsider and during the phase of her life, how she had an abusive relationship with actor Aditya Pancholi.